nation of India in the blue. And it's Leila Savinova of Uzbekistan in red. And she was world silver medalist from a few years ago. She's only 22. Savinova, a year younger. The emerging end of the scale with these two. And yet, there's so much they've both achieved already. And she was beaten to one of the games in Tokyo. To return to that stage. By winning this contest. She's to work her way back in towards the center to keep this sequence alive. That's what she's got. The beginning of the match you would expect to see from the judge.
Yeah, like I said, this Indian style is very. You like going straight away, you like getting in your face, putting the pressure on. She did great work, she snapped her down, brought her to the ground, switched the angle a little, had to guess in if I'm going left, if I'm going right. And then she got behind, and she was all these females in the press, it's very strong in part-time position. Rebecca Wrench.
It's a rest of uncertainty, isn't it, that Indian wrestling Pantera is going to try and beat a few turns out of every situation, and she does, then she's up that leg again.
Yeah, also when they stood up, so heavy hands, hard snap downs, so they're over every time, dropping to her knees for those heavy snaps.
Defensive position at times, so we can have one. So here is really, can the Uzbekistan wrestler make it to a break and still be in this contest?
He's trying to stand to her feet there and not stay on her knees, because it's a dangerous position to be in.
First minute of last game, so that it's
this is where ever so good, especially in part A, you want the goal to see it all.
She's tight with the waist. And here's the exposure of the Shula Malik of India. She's off to another Olympic Games. Now he misses a comprehensive shot out. Yeah, almost no display of nerves or tension. Just the usual excellence. And Connie Sobirova, 21 years of age, will have plenty of opportunities ahead of her to make the gains. We are going to have a few of this to see if exposure was gained and like it was. Got to get less than 90 degrees of your opponent's body towards the back. That shot certainly.
Challenge to let the party go in the opening. Challenge lost.
Right, so India with two tickets booked today.
The winner with two-way passes already.
And Shubali is probably here. Almost certain she would call that.
Absolutely. India!